'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. 'Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. 'Cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes. Everybody hurts someday. Yeah, yeah. Everything gon' be alright.
Hello and good morning, everyone. I'm Aisha Umaira from Six Creative. Welcome you all to the Beast Play, prepared by the Six Creative students and led by Teacher Surya and our English teacher. For the play competitors today, all performers will fight for the award. For example, best group performance, best narrator, best actor, best actress, best supporting characters, best costume designer, best prop designer, best soundtrack, and best improvised scripts. Before we start today, I would like to welcome the judges. The judges today are Sir Bak, Sir Faiz, and Madam Tuan Nur Hafiza. Let's begin our project for the day. Let's welcome Group 1 to the stage. Nine Musketeers.
Can you move a little bit? Can you go to the
Good morning, everyone. Today, we will play Beauty and the Beast. I would like to introduce the cast. Yalini as Enchantress. Serena as Belle. Raisa as Mrs. Pot. Shashan as Akil as Maurice. Ame as Gaston. Hafiz and Amsha as background. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. But the prince was selfish and unkind. One night, the prince was listening to organ music made by Mrs. Suddenly, it started raining.
My prince, please let me stay in your castle for only tonight, for it is raining so hard and I'm so cold and hungry. Then I can give this rose to you.
No!
You are so cruel! I will punish you for your cruelty and make you a beast. You will just return to your old self after you learn how to love wholeheartedly.
Please, I'm sorry.
The prince was selfish and did not let the beautiful enchantress live. For only one night, the enchantress cursed Beast and turned him into an ugly beast. Mrs. Pot was also with him and turned her into a teapot. Many years passed and Beast never found his one true love. But one special day, scene one.
Oh, what a beautiful day. Good morning, everyone.
She's the one I'm going to marry. Hello, Mel.
Good day, Gaston.
Let's walk together.
Maybe some other time I'll go to my father.
Oh, my mother, that crazy old man.
My father's not crazy. He's a genius.
These old memories. Simple.
Hello, is someone here? Please help, it's snowing outside.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I was lost in the woods and...
You're not welcome here!
I'm sorry.
Ow, my head!
Beast heard Maurice captive and brought him to his castle. Scene 3.
Just stay here. Gaston, what are you doing here?
I'm here to ask you to marry me.
I'm very sorry, Gaston, but I just don't like you. Where am I? What is this place? Papa, are you here?
Ben?
Oh, Papa, who did this to you?
How did you find me?
Who did this to you?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Who are you?
I'm the master of this.
I've come to my father. Please let him out.
No, he's my prisoner.
Take me. Let go of my father.
But then you'll have to stay here forever. That old man, leave! Now!
The beast let go of Maurice, and Maurice ran. Scene 5.
Help! Someone help me!
Who brought Mel?
Please, I need your help. The beast looks bad.
Okay, I will help you out.
Thank you, Gaston.
But I will marry your daughter afterwards. Ha ha ha.
Cheer up, child, and wear this gown.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, but you must. Beast is waiting for you.
Scene 7.
Office.
Oh, she's so beautiful. You will look together for sure.
It's no use. She's so pretty and I'm so ugly. Why do you look sad?
I miss my father.
Here, take the
best mirror.
Here, take this magic mirror. I'll show you what you want.
I'd like to see my father, please.
Oh no! How about a sick?
Then you must leave, now.
You mean I'm free?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Beast, where is Belle going?
I let her free because I love her.
After all this time, you finally learned how to love. But it's not enough. She has to love you in return.
The Beast let Belle go free because Beast loves Belle. Scene 8.
Papa, I'm home. I missed you so much.
How did you escape?
Beast let me go.
Then hurry, Beast.
He's different now.
It's a shame that you're just like your father.
We're not crazy, Gaston.
Marry me then.
Never.
Fine. I will find the Beast and kill it myself.
No.
I will kill the Beast.
No.
Scene 9.
Where is the Beast? I will kill him.
The knife.
GG's,
we lost. Come on, man. Get up and fight me.
Gaston, please stop! Please!
Please don't die.
Well, you came.
Please don't die. Please don't die. I love you, Beast.
Beast?
Is that not you?
Mrs. Potts, we're human again!
It's a miracle!
I love you, Belle, and so do I.
The end. One, two, three.
The mic. The horns. Give me the horns.
Never gonna give you up.
Okay,
Okay.
Okay.
Wow, that was such a great performance. Now let's welcome the next group. DD No Friends.
Pastas.
Beg all you want, you old lady. You're never getting entrance to my castle. Where's the mirror?
Hello everyone, we are group DD No Friends. Group DD No Friends, please come to the stage. These are my cast members. Risha as Belle, Idol as Beast, Inner as Gaston, Dini as the Enchantress or Mrs. Potts, Dylan as Maurice, Aisha and Myra. Let's start. Once upon a time, in a hidden town of France, a young handsome prince lives in a beautiful castle. Although the prince has everything he wants, he is still a very ruthless and unkind prince. He and
a sudden intruder comes to the castle. In order to find shelter from the thunder, as a gift, she offers the prince a single rose.
My prince, please let me stay in your castle for only tonight, for it is raining so hard and I am so cold. In return, I can give this rose to you.
Beg all you want. You will never get entrance to my castle.
Shocked by her ugly face, the prince turns the woman away.
You are so cruel. I will punish you for your cruelty. I will make you a peace. You will just return to your old self after you learn how to love wholeheartedly.
But she warns to never judge someone from appearances. Beauty is found in heart, and suddenly the old intruder changes her looks to the most beautiful enchantress. As a punishment, she turns him into a hideous beast and all who lives there. As days change into years, the prince and the servants were forgotten from the world because the enchantress has erased all memories about them. But the rose given by her was truly an enchanting rose. If he learns how to love someone wholeheartedly, he will return to his human form. If not, he will remain a beast forever. As years passed, he fell in despair and lost all hope, because after all, who would love a beast? Many years after the tragic incident, in a small town, a new story was unfolding.
Oh, what a beautiful day! Good morning, everyone!
She's the one I'm gonna marry. Hello, Belle!
Good day, Gaston!
Let's walk together!
Maybe some other time. I'll go to my father.
Ha ha ha! That crazy old man!
My father's not crazy! He's a genius!
Scene 2. With Maurice.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody there?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I was lost in the woods and...
You are not welcome here!
I'm sorry.
Ah!
Back then in the town, a certain maiden is panicking over something. Scene 3.
Gaston, what are you doing here?
I'm here to ask you to marry me.
I am so sorry, Gaston, but I just don't like you.
Unaware of where she is, the young girl runs as fast as she could until she arrives at a gigantic castle.
What is this place? Papa, are you here?
Belle?
Who did this to you?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Who are you?
I am the master of this castle.
I come from my father. Please let him out.
No. He is my prisoner.
Take me instead. Let go of my father.
Okay, but you will stay here forever. Then, old man, leave now.
Back to Maurice, scene 5.
Help, help, someone help.
Maurice?
Oh, Gaston, please help. Something took Belle.
Who got Belle?
A beast, huge and ugly.
Okay, I will help you out.
Oh, thank you, Gaston.
But I'll marry your daughter Belle afterwards. Ha ha ha.
Scene 6.
J.
to help, child, and wear this gown.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
Oh, but you must. Beast is waiting for you. Beast, Belle is coming, but you have to wait for a while. She's so beautiful. You two will look good together for sure.
It's no use. She's so beautiful and I'm so ugly. Why are you sad?
I miss my father.
This is a magic mirror. You can see anything you wish to see here.
I'd like to see my father, please. Oh no, Papa is sick.
Then you must go to him.
You mean I'm free?
Yes.
Oh, thank you, Beast.
Beast, where's Belle going?
I let her go because I love her.
You finally learn how to love someone, but it's not enough. They have to love you back.
Scene 7.
Papa, I'm home. I miss you so much.
Belle, how did you escape?
The beast let me go.
That horrible beast let you go?
Belle is different now.
Oh, poor Belle. It's just a shame that you're just like your crazy father.
We are not crazy, Gaston.
Marry me then.
Never.
I will look for the beast and kill him myself.
No.
I will kill the beast.
Scene 8.
Where is the beast? I will kill the beast.
The beast and Mrs. Potts will go out the room and see Gaston.
Beast looks at Gaston and then looks back in sadness again. Gaston releases the arrow and it strikes Beast in the shoulder. He screams in pain.
Ha ha ha! You get up!
No! Gaston, please stop!
Please don't die.
No, please don't die. I love you, please.
Well, I'm alive.
Peace? Is it only you?
Mrs. Potts, we're human again.
It is a miracle.
Well, I love you.
I love you too.
The end. You may all come to the stage now.
Bro, the island V, though.
That was perfect, Risha. You actually did it.
I was forgetting everything.
Hello? Do you enjoy the movie?
Yeah.
Hey, no. Do you enjoy the play?
Yeah.
Really? So today you are so lucky because you are coming without paying any money, right? I supposed to collect, a ticket. You need to pay a ticket first. Okay? Okay, waving your hands. Okay? You are live on YouTube right now. Okay, from SKDJ1. So, I have a few quiz before we start. We will take a break after this because the next group will continue after recess. Okay, Johan, come down. Okay, now, the first question is, what is the name of the play? Zip your mouth, just raise up your hand. Okay, let me see. Okay. Elsa, at the back. Yes, Elsa, come here. Teacher can hear you. And you are very good today. The audience are very good today because you are listening attentively. Where's Elsa? I saw Elsa just now. Elsa will answer the questions. What is the name of the play for today? What is the answer?
The Story of Beauty and the Beast.
The Story of Beauty and the Beast. Is it correct? Very good. Give a big applause to Elsa. So later you can come to see me and claim your reward. Okay. So actually how many groups performs to the others now? Because some of the audience come a bit late. Some of the audience come early. Okay. We only have just now two performance completes from two groups. From groups, what group just now?
9 musketeers. Okay, and the leader of the group is Yalini. Another group, Didi No Friends. If you want to know what the meanings of Didi No Friends, you can ask the team. Okay, Didi No Friends lead by Risha. Okay, but do you enjoy, right? Yes, again, give a big applause also to those two groups. So after recess, we will continue with another two groups. Okay, another great performance we will see after recess. Okay, and thank you so much for the first half because you are so cooperative. Okay, quiet and listen, enjoy. Give a big clap to those who perform today. Okay, how about the stage? Are the stage are very beautiful today? Yes. Okay, let me clear a few. This is an English project for standard 6. Okay, some of the class do a book review, some of the class do a public speaking, some of the class do a project making robot, okay, and give presentation in front of the class. So for standard 6, they choose to do a play. Okay, they form a group. We have 4 groups, so everybody in the class will take part. Okay, they will do work in a team. Okay, so they start this project 2 months before. Okay, I'm as a teacher only give them the scripts only. So those who standard 5, standard 4 are interested to do a play for next year. Okay, just listen. I just give them the scripts and they improvise it. Okay, they do the play, they do the rehearsals. Okay, they plan themselves how they will do on the stage. And they are very good. This team, standard 6 this year, 2022, are very good. Okay? We will stay here for a moment first. Okay, at 10 o'clock, we go for recess, 10 to tea. Some of you will come back, some of you will go to the class. Okay? Thank you so much. Again, give a big applause to all the stars for today. Okay, actually, they are complete like Oscar Award. Okay? Like Oscar Award, okay? They will receive the best group performance. They will receive the best narrator for today. Best narrator. They will get plaque for best main actor. Okay, best main actress. Okay, we have best supporting characters also for Gaston. Okay, best supporting characters for Maurice. Best supporting characters for Mrs. Potts. We have best supporting characters for Chantress. We have best costume designer. Okay, even though you saw the group, there has 10 of them, only 8 or 7 of them on the stage. But don't worry, they still compete for another award for best costume designer, best prop designer. Okay, they have also best soundtrack. We have best improvised script writer. So either you are supporting, or you the main character, or you the backstage, perform at the backstage, you still can fight for the award. Okay, is it clear? Is it interesting? Yes. Is it the other club want to do next project next year? Yes. Yes, okay. So that's it. So come down first, okay, don't make noise. 10 o'clock, we will go for recess. We will continue at 10:30.
town, it's a quiet village. Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
a... That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. She's strange, can't you tell?
You're the part of any crowd.
Cause her head's upon some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that man.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife? I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, that girl so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy
talk. And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Amazing. It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
It's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us.
Don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but under the...
Why, from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, he's so cute. He's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall man, strong and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, baby.
You call this baby?
What hurt me, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I will get to them.
Please let me through.
It's
good.
It's
stale. Nice
man. Let them sustain.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
Like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question.
Can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd,
cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that bell.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy fall.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A muzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Amazing. It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us.
Don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but under the...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, Monsieur. Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall man, strong and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, baby.
You hold his face.
What hurt me, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me. I don't get you. Please let me through.
It's
good.
It's
stale. They smell.
Let them stay. Must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a girl who's strange, but special. It's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question.
Can't you tell? Never part of any crowd,
cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that bell.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy fall.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A muzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. The rest of us is
bad. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall and strong and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, may we?
Hold his face.
What hurt me, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me. Please let me through.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a girl who's strange, unspecial, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl.
Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say...
Bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question.
Never the part of any crowd.
Cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife? I need success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir...
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy thought.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part, because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. The rest of us is Belle.
And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming?
so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, madame.
Good day, baby.
You hold this baby.
What lovely grace. 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I'll get to
the please let me through.
It's a great
mistake.
Stay.
Nice
now.
I've been mistaken.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a girl who's strange, but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty, but a funny girl.
Village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question.
She's strange, can't you tell?
You're the part of any crowd.
Cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
Ew.
I mean, success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy talk.
And her nose stuck in a book.
A puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Amazing. It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
It's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. The rest of us is
dead. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, he's so, oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, madame.
Good day, baby.
You call this baby?
What lovely grace.
10 yards.
Excuse me.
I'll get to
the please let me through.
It's
good. No stairs. Stay.
Nice
now.
Some stairs.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a girl who's strange, but special.
Peculiar mademoiselle.
It's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Bonjour.
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 town. It's a quiet village. Every day like the one before. Little town full of little people waking up to say
bonjour,
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 bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question. And she's strange, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd,
'cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
I need success.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl. So peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy talk.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Amazing. It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Oh.
I deserve the best.
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but under the...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, monsieur. Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, may we?
You call this babe?
What hurry, quick? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I'll get to
the please let me through.
This bird
goes there.
Stay.
They smell.
Stay.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes to the stage, but it's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl. A beauty, but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question.
Never part of any crowd,
'cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that man.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
Who is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
Good morning.
It's yours.
But, sir.
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes, the girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well.
With a dreamy talk.
And her nose stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Amazing. It's my favorite part because you'll see here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him till chapter 3.
It's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. The rest of us is
dead. And don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes, isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, oh, he's so cute. Be still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a cold, I'm strong and have no
breath. Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, maybe.
You call this fake?
What hurt me, Chris? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I don't get it.
Please let me through.
It's good. They smell.
Let them stay.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she goes a through strange hearts. It's a pity and a sin. She doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl.
A beauty, but a funny girl.
She really is a funny girl.
On the floor. Oh, you can sit on the floor in front. Okay, don't worry. Don't make noise. Make yourself comfortable, everyone. Shy.
Waking up to say.
There goes the baker with his tray. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's
a...
That's nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes. That girl is strange, no question.
She's strange, can't you tell?
Never part of any crowd,
'cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that
Madam Tuan Nur Hafiza. We have another two groups to perform. Let's begin our project for the day. Let's welcome group three, group Kopitiam.
Good morning, everyone. Today,
yes.
Good morning, everyone. Today we will be performing a play. Our group is called Kopitiam, and now I will introduce you to our actors and actress. Firstly, Bara as enchantress. Wetau as beast. Imran as Gaston. Davin as Mrs. Pant. Nadine as Maurice. Shalin as Bob. Iman as the costume designer. And Afan Rania as supporting role. Once upon a time, at a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. But the prince was selfish and unkind one night.
My prince, please let me stay in your castle for only tonight because outside is raining so hard and I am so cold and hungry. In return, I can give this rose to you.
No! I will never give
it to anything. You are so cruel. I will punish you for your cruelty. And we make you into a beast. You will return into your old self after you learn how to love heartily.
It's
already on. Okay.
Test.
Simran, Bala, and Imran.
Gaston.
Oh, what a lovely day. Good morning, everyone.
She's the one I'm going to marry. Hello, Belle. Let's walk together.
Good day, Gaston. I'll go to... Not right now. I'll go to my father.
Ha ha ha. That insane old man.
My father is not insane. He's a genius.
Scene 2. Maurice and the Beast.
Yeah. Hello? Hello? Is someone here? Please help. It's snowing outside and I'm freezing.
Where are you? What are you doing here, old man?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
Get out!
Please, Lord.
I say get out!
Shh.
Scene 3, Barry Gaston.
Gaston, what are you doing here?
I'm here to ask you to marry me.
No. No. Say no. No.
But why?
Because you are a rude and unkind man.
Please, give me a chance to redeem myself.
No, because I know you will not learn from your lesson.
Scene 4. Bob, Maurice, and the Beast.
What is after? What is this place? Papa, are you here?
Huh? Belle?
Who did this to you?
How did you find me? But there's no time to explain. You must leave now. It's not safe.
Yeah. No, I won't leave you.
Why are you here? What are you doing here?
Who are you?
Just run, Belle.
I am the master of this wretched...
Gaston, thank goodness. Please help. The Beast locked Belle in his wretched castle.
Who called Belle?
A beast! Huge, terrifying, hideous. Call him whatever you want. Just, I want my daughter back.
Don't worry, Maurice. I'll save her from that evil beast.
Oh, thank you, Gaston. I knew you could raise trust.
In return, I'll marry your daughter Belle afterwards. Ha ha ha.
Fine. I'll let you marry my daughter for safety, if that's the case.
Scene 6. Mistress Prada and Belle.
Tour of child and bed is groom.
I'm very sorry, but I don't want to have dinner with the beast.
Oh, but you must. The beast is waiting for you.
I'm sorry, I'm just nervous.
Never mind. Don't worry, child. He's just a kind gentleman.
Okay, I trust you, Mrs. Potts.
Thank you. People don't really trust me, and I'm used to it.
It's fine. People don't always trust me as well.
Scene 7.
Yes, I know.
The Beast, Belle, and Mrs. Potts.
I
Thank you.
She's so beautiful. You will look together for sure.
It's no use. She's so beautiful and I'm an ugly beast. Why are you so sad?
I miss my father.
This is a magic mirror. You can see anything you wish to see here.
I'd like to see my father, please. Oh no, Papa is sick.
Then you must go to him.
You mean I'm free?
Yes, you are free.
Oh, thank you.
Beast, where's Belle going?
She will go home now. I let her go because I love her.
After all this time, you finally will learn how to love. But it's not enough. You have to love in return.
Go to the house. Go to the house.
See, Belle, Maurice, and Gaston.
Papa, I'm home. I missed you so much.
It can't be. Belle? How did you escape?
The beast let me go.
The terrified beast did that.
But he's different now.
Poor Belle. It's a shame you're just like your crazy father.
You're not crazy, Gaston.
Marry me then.
Never!
I will look for the beast and kill it myself.
No!
I will kill the beast and collect it.
No!
No!
Now.
Where is the beast? I'll kill the beast!
The beast and Mrs. Bell go out of the castle and see Gaston. Gaston not able to face the beast. None of these guys are advised to get out of the house.
Ha ha ha! Get up and fight me!
This is having wings and a very bright light.
Belle? I'm alive!
Beast, is it really you?
Mrs. Potts, we're alive!
It's a miracle!
Oh, Belle, I love you.
And I love you too. Okay, let's go. The end. I couldn't even say because the crowd was so loud. Okay. It's so hot. Thank you.
Hello friends, teachers, and parents. Today my group Sweet Rose is going to do a show called Beauty and the Beast. Hope you have a wonderful day and enjoy the show. Today for our cast, Tinesh is the Beast. Tinesh will play the Beast. Jairish as Maurice. Emmanuel as the me as costume design. Isabel as Belle. Shavini as Mrs. Potts. And Tyranny as Fairy. Scene 1.
Which one?
Oh my god.
You first.
Yeah, I don't understand.
Okay, not yet.
My prince, please let me stay in your castle for only tonight. It's raining so hard, I'm so cold and hungry. In return, I'll give you this rose.
No!
You are so cruel, I'll punish you for your cruelty. And I'll make you a beast after you're written into your own side after you learn how to fall in love.
Please, I'm sorry.
Scene 2. Belle meets Gaston in the morning.
Oh, what a beautiful day! Good morning, everyone!
That's the good morning, Mary. Hey, Belle. Good morning.
Good day, Gaston.
Let's walk together.
Maybe some other time. I'll go to my father.
Ha, the crazy old man.
My father's not crazy. He's a genius.
Scene 3. Hello, is somebody here? Please help, it's Mommy.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I was lost in the woods and...
You're not welcome here.
I'm sorry. Scene 4.
face. Papa, are you here?
Belle?
Oh, Papa.
How did you find me?
Who did this to you?
No time to explain. You must go now.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Run, Belle.
Who are you?
I'm the master of this castle.
Please, let my father go.
No, he's my prisoner.
Take me. Let go my father.
Okay, but you'll stay here forever. Then, old man, leave now.
Scene 5.
Help! Someone help me! Please help me. The beast got Belle.
Who got Belle?
A beast, huge and ugly.
Okay, I'll help you. But afterwards, I'll marry your daughter.
Thank you, Gaston.
Scene 6.
Cheer up, child, and wear this gown.
That's very kind of you, but I'm not going to dinner.
But
this is waiting for you.
Scene 7.
Belle is dressing up, so we have to wait for a while.
For sure.
It's no use. She's so beautiful, but look at me. I'm so ugly. Why are you sad?
I miss my father.
This is a magic mirror. Anything you wish to see her?
I would like to see my father, please.
Oh no! Papa's sick!
Oh no! Papa's sick!
Then you must go to him.
You mean I'm free?
Yes.
Oh, thank you.
How did you escape?
The beast let me go.
The horrible beast?
He's different now.
You're the same as your father. You're just crazy like your father.
My father's not crazy!
I'll kill the beast, and I'll find him, and I'll kill him.
No!
Where is the beast. Come on, fight with me. Please, have mercy on me. Please.
No.
Please.
Stop. Please, stop.
Please.
Get lost. Ah!
That's not low!
No! Please! Please don't die! Please! Please don't die! I love you!
Belle, I'm alive!
Mrs. Boss, we're human again! Oh, Belle, I love you!
I love you too!
A class made of a gentleman.
Can I get a bow?
Thank you for all my friends and teachers for watching from the Sweet Rose. Thank you.
Everyone, once again, please give a round of applause to all the performers. Congratulations for all the groups. We did a good job. Thank you, parents who are very supportive. Thank you to all the judges. And thank you to Teacher Sue for giving us this opportunity for our project. Hope everybody enjoy and we will get full marks for our school-based assessment. Thank you and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, TV PSS SK DJ Sato. Thank you and before we end, please all performers come to the stage. We will take a photo together. Everybody, stand up and come to the stage. Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel. But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us. She's nothing like the rest of us. Oh, is
deserve the best.
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but under the...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreamy? Monsieur, oh, he's so cute. Still, my heart, I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall, not strong and handsome.
Bonjour, madame.
Good day, baby.
Hold this baby. What hurry, please? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I don't get it.
Please let me through.
It's good. Stay.
much I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she knows a girl who's strange, not special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit him. But she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
Every day, like the one before. Little town, full of little people, waking up to say,
bonjour!
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 There goes the baker with his tray, like always, the same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same, since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, pal.
Morning, monsieur.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre and
that's a... nice. Marie! The baguettes! Hurry up!
Look, there she goes, that girl is strange, no question. She's strange, can't you tell?
The part of any crowd,
cause her head's up on some cloud.
No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle.
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your family?
Bonjour.
Good day.
How is your wife?
Ew.
I need success.
For today, you wait until this Friday. Let the judges decide first, count the marks and everything. We will announce the best narrator, the best group performance, the best supporting characters, the best main actor and main actress on Friday, okay? So that's all for our project-based learning, Standard 6 project. Okay, thank you everyone. Thank you especially to parents, Standard 6 parents. Very supportive to the students and the teachers. Whatever we need, they provide us. And to all my teachers' friends also, thank you so much. Okay? Once again, everyone, give a big applause to the team. Okay, thank you. And the end.
No wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel.
But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us.
I deserve the best.
Well, of course. I mean, you do, but I'm just...
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town, there's only she who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look there, he goes. Isn't he dreaming? Monsieur, monsieur. Oh, he's so cute. He's still my heart. I'm hardly breathing. He's such a tall man, strong and handsome.
Bonjour, oh, no.
Good day, maybe.
You call this babe? What holy grace? 10 yards.
Excuse me.
I don't get to
the please let me through.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
And she knows a girl who's strange, but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit him, but she really is.